Flag etiquette and the rules of our nation's flag are something that every American should become familiar with. Hi, I'm Captain Joe Bruni with over 3 decades of firefighting and EMS experience. What I'm going to talk about is flag etiquette and the rules pertaining to our nation's flag when displayed against a wall with another flag on a staff. The American flag, when displayed against a wall on a staff with another flag against the same wall on a staff, should be displayed at an angle to the flag's own right. That would be the viewer's left. The flag and the staff should take place of prominence, and that staff ahead of the other flag that it is flown with, whether it be a state flag, a church type of flag, or any other type of flag. Our nation's flag should always hold the place of prominence with its staff protruding or over top of the other flag that it is displayed with on the wall, and the flag should be displayed to its own right or the viewer's left. I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Stay safe, and we'll see you soon.